The game currently has no way to pause. Pause. And today we're gonna fix that. I drew up some art for the menu, including little sliders and toggle switches and And I threw it in the game. Now we can hit escape to open the menu. There are a few settings you can tweak based on some comments I've received. I then added in some of the ice section with these especially slippery teeter-totters. Speaking of slippery, you should slide on over to Steam to wishlist or I'll cry myself to sleep.